main thing is total elimination of simple sugars, which include starches, breads, grains, fruits, juices, all the sweet stuff. But there comes a time when you've achieved the weight loss that you seek. And here is where many other systems make a big mistake. They right away start giving people carbohydrate again so that they will not continue to lose weight. But what that does is reinstitutes the craving for carbohydrates, the desire for sweets, the addiction to carbohydrate.